restricted all source, including all experts. Now, in India, festival days have started. There will be various processions of religious idols, and previous experience shows that every year, due to touching of idol flags through the line crossing the road, there are casualties. Now, I will show this one procession. Please see, sir, this is a procession where the flag touched to a line crossing the road and there were casualties. Also, I will read the translated news. This video perfectly shows that happens if the flag touches the line in any procession. Last year, there was electrical accident during that procession in Washim district of Maharashtra. Therefore, the procession management and associates should exercise full vigilance during the procession. Concerned persons are requested to take note of this and avoid electrical accidents. Ramdas Khandagare, member, National Safety Council, ex and retired chief engineer. Sir, everywhere there are casualties, everywhere. And the request of all concerned if they are in this group, by Ramdas Khandagare.